How's it going? This time, I'm going to play some Hexen. I guess I want to go back here, actually. Jeez, what do I even want to do? I don't know. Whoa! Holy shit, what? Okay, that's some kind of birthday gift. Thank you. Well, oh, jeez, that's great, isn't it? That's hilarious. You did that on purpose. Oh, God. Oh, God. My health. Well, time to use the last purpley purple. Wow. Okay, but see, I think I probably missed something over here, because I think I probably haven't finished this level. Is what I'm saying, but wow, things have definitely gotten brutal up in here. Okay. Okay. Where else could I go? Actually, I have kind of gone place already, haven't I? Did I get another key? I don't know. I got a crown key. Oh my god. Perverts are about. Go away. Oh man, yes. Quartz flasks are about. Don't go away. Don't you touch that hubba blow, nor that keyboard. No, it's my keyboard. It's got blue tack on it. It's mine. Okay, well, I see some place. What? What? Oh, just back down here. I see some place, kind of up here. Oh, I don't know. It's got like a blue portal that's half. Yeah, that half-revealed blue portal that you only could see for like half a second. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Should probably save. Whoa. Like, whoa. Yeah, anyways. Okay, that's not it. Where would it be? Well, that's funny. Would it be like here? Something different is going on. I can feel it. Okay, I am looking. I can't even see what I'm looking for. Oh, but wait, I just remembered something incredibly important over here, so let's just go to it. It's that folly hole with the armor up in it. Now that I've got the armor, where is that folly hole anyways? Oh, but I haven't gone. Wait, I did go here, but I didn't explore this. Oh, wow, hey. I thought I killed you guys. Oh, well. I won't swear this time, because I guess I didn't kill you guys, I mean. Swearing is worse than killing, you know, because it's religious or something. It's swearing by God. You don't want to do that up in Fordlandia. Okay, so I'm right next to the place, so I wonder. No. Hmm. Where's that other portal then? Oh, okay, so this is the thing that goes down. If I could just. If I could just kind of get down here and then maybe like. Oh my god, you guys. Go. Go away. Seriously. Aye, aye, aye. Well, it's here that I'm looking for, I guess. Okay. Wait, there's this. This door just opened in the wall here, so hey, I guess this is what I'm looking for. Sure. Why not? Okay, some equipment. Hey, won't say no, but that is not. Oh, now I'm here. Okay, but that is not the place I'm looking for. The place I'm really looking for. God damn it. Is, oh, what? There's this place too? Oh. Oh, you guys. Seriously. Too much! Oh, what? The purpley thing changes sides? Okay, fine. Anyway. So if that side was accessed that way, then perhaps this other side is going to be accessed in a similar sort of fashion. I don't know. So there's this. Ah, there's this place here. I can't believe I'm puzzling things out in the treasury. Does it say puzzly? No, it says treasury. There's this spot right there. And that spot right there. So, if I could find a place which might contain a little portal in the wall. Although I don't really see any, to be perfectly honest. Oh well. It's time to go where I was talking about if I can frickin' find it. What? I'm just going in circles. What the hell am I doing? Oh, here it is. Okay, so apparently, wait, hang on here. Isn't this? No. Well, there's this. But that just took me here. But what about? Okay, if I. Oh, I get it. I'm supposed to go along the line. Okay, so actually, this is where I'm wanting to go. Now I'm in the armory, so I'll be expecting to find a bunch of armor and no enemies whatsoever, because that's what an armory is. It's a bunch of goodies. So I'm already disappointed. Also, it's like a crate maze, but the crates are kind of flat and have surfaces different than their other surfaces. Incredible. Whoa! Go away. Thank you. Oh man, but it does have lots of health, which I seem to be wasting. But sure. No problem. Hey, you guys, even if you are Shooty McShooter McGee's, I kind of missed you guys, you know? You remind me of the easier times, such as the Guardian of Steel. Oh, man. Easier times. Yeah. Where's my blue health just sitting around? Oh, this is one of them mazes that shift and warp, except not at all. But okay. Oh, my God. Really, you guys? Really? Please burn. Well, this is certainly an entertaining tomorrow for us all. Okay, but yeah. The armory, I don't know. I like it. It's a secret level, and I like secret levels pretty much universally, no matter what they are. I just like them automatically. Aw, yeah, and there's another quietest, loudiest segment. Haha, you're not gonna get me this time. You utter bastard. Bastard with an udder? Is that even possible? Of course it is! Three switches left. Oh, I see. Hey, it's got some actual traps up in here. That's pretty cool. Not just a bunch of enemies all around, but actual traps up in here. Oh, I see. Eh, not sure how you're supposed to do that, but alrighty then. No problem! Let me just waste some ammo down there into the abyss. Oh yeah, I guess this is a big old square maze type level. Sure. Well, let's stop dilly-dallying and go down to the maze part. Maybe the reason I never look up is because I'm used to playing these old games where looking up is disallowed because nothing exists up there. I don't know what I'm saying. But it appears, however, that I can't get through this part into the real world, so it's time for me to remain in a state of denial yet again and forevermore. Oh, but I have to hit this with switches or something, okay. Oh, so they're like controlling the walls? Wow, hey, I guess there are some. Oh, yeah. So is it like. But I have to. Oh, okay. I guess I got through there. Yeah, okay, no problem. Alright, the switches. They do stuff! Oh, hey. Sure, no problem with the switches, they do stuff. Okay. Let's try the middle one. I don't know. Okay, the walls don't shift so much as upper and lower. No poly objects here, because I guess by this point they just didn't like them very much or something. I don't know. Whoa. Have we encountered, like, any poly objects at all in this expansion? I probably. But hey, all the memorable ones are in the original game, I guess. Or the ones that I remember, anyway. Yeah, so it's the square maze with shifting walls. So when I said there were shifting walls all those years ago, I guess I was somewhat correct. But then it. I kind of have to just keep hitting the switches, though, I suppose, which. Not sure about that. I don't know. To hit them in a certain order. Well, that just closes them up. Or something? And it also spawns dudes. Okay, sure. Yeah. This is some classic Hexen puzzling right here. Oh. I'm guessing that. Oh, there's the Wings of Wrath! Holy shit, I've already got them? Oh man, I'm gonna make good use of these in several different places. I'm that kinky, y'all. I have every kink in the universe. A serpent staff? Wait, what? That's a bug. I'm not supposed to have a serpent staff. I'm the fighter. That's kind of silly, funny. Huh. Okay. Well, that's weird, but sure. So, yeah, what I'm thinking is... Okay, that's like... What is that, a scroll? Why am I getting non-fighter stuff in the fighter place? This seems like a bug. Also, how do I even get back? Wait a minute, I can't. I must be able to. Which way am I even going here? Wow. Wow. I have my bearings. Shit. Okay, here we go, and there you guys go again. So, I don't know what these switches mean exactly, though. This is the only one I haven't hit, so... What? You guys! God. Go back to... The... Yeah, I don't like them much. They only shoot once, but by gosh, when they shoot... They shoot. Comes out. And, you know, Zeon's its way to the top. Because, God, I just know the code names... of chips everywhere. I mean, Klamath, Deschute, Cascades, Katmai, Coppermine, Tualatin, Willamette, Northwood, Prescott, Thunderbird, Thoroughbred, Barton and Thornton, Palomino, very good commentary. That wasn't a code name though. Oh, wow. Probably should get some more health going. Boy. Just doesn't restore very much, does it? Okay, there is something in the ceiling. It's funny how Hexen often has nice architecture when you look up, but looking up was kind of disallowed to the extent that it is allowed today in the original there, but hey, whatever. This is kind of a neat place conceptually, but yeah, it's also deadly, and I don't like that in my games. I don't like there to be death in games. Of course, there's plenty of games without death, such as puzzle or adventure type games. You know? Although not the Sierra-style puzzle or adventure-type game. Yeah, let me just hide away from the evil Dudleyman. Dudleyman. It's not gonna catch. I'm never gonna call him that again. Seriously. I seem to have settled on perverts. So, yeah. It's pretty great. Being into sex is very perverted. It's definitely not... exactly going with nature, which is the opposite of perverted, but shh. I don't quite understand the way. Yeah, that's still blocked. The way these switches work. I honestly don't quite. But at least I seem to have got rid of these fools. Nope, there's one fool left. Go away. Go away. Thank you. Look at this mess. And what if I hit the same one again? Eh? What? Then, oh, so do I just gotta hit any one of these switches? Again, Hexen being completely unclear. Maybe this is just a punishment for me, you know? Just looking to get this non-canon item over there. Oh, man. I don't like this. I mean, it's interesting, but... Yeah... There's gonna be a switch on one of these. So there's this portion, which I guess is my ultimate goal. Then... It's three more switches, though. That's some kind of an awesome ultimate goal. This, yeah. Secret levels, they're great! I don't know, man. I just don't know. It's pretty harsh. This expansion. I am now coming to realize my faith is being shaken inside of a pepper corn. Alright, I'm not even gonna bother with you guys, honestly. Well, oh! That side was open. I mean, the non-canon item wasn't open, but where the hell am I? Okay. So if I could just run and avoid all the frives sufficiently enough. Oh god, he's probably using invincibility here, but won't, because obviously, here, there. Well, I didn't get all the items, but I did live, and I suppose that's all we can ask for sometimes. Oof. All right. Well, at least I'm well-stocked with ammo and fairly well-stocked with health, and, like, that's... more kindlier than I've been treated up to now, so no problem. Okay. So I guess the way I get those items is probably by fiddling those other three switches. Maybe I'll do that. Oh, nice. That's invincibility, I think. And I've got four of them. Awesome. What was that? Not suspicious. Oh, right. I have two switches left. So they're varying up the puzzle solved switch messages anyway. And that's nice. Not going to use that castle-y castle here. Honestly, I'm gonna need those like every step of the day for the rest of this frickin' game, so... yeah, not happening if I can help it. Alright, there's another quietest piece. In case I don't have it. Very generous. It's cruel, but at the same time, very generous. Kind of interesting. Alrighty. So... I do have to fiddle those switches full stop then, because... What is that T? This not even tested with the frickin'... not tested with, like, the classes properly. Okay, well... Hey, just keep walking, preacher man. Alright. Whoa. Just keep walking. Although you're floating, so I guess I'm wrong to say that. Oh my god, what? Where am I? Hey, sure. So, let's piddle the piffs, as they don't say at any time. Oh, I don't know. There doesn't seem to be any indication what the different ones mean again, and like... This is bedlam? Alright, you guys. Time for the big gun. Still bounces off. Those shield guys are the worst. And they're early game enemies, too. God. Well, that didn't work. I mean, Jesus. Okay, well now I got frost shards, which not my weapon. It's pretty funny. This is like Battletoads where they didn't test the co-op so it doesn't work. Nobody got this far with all classes. It's pretty great. But where's the other switch that I gotta hit? There's one down there. And then there's one over there. So presumably there'd be one up there somewhere. And I gotta run through this horrible hell place every single time. It's ridiculous. Alright. I don't know what, okay. I'm gonna have to use this because seriously, it's the only reasonable option. Alright. God damn. Just like unfair. I mean, look at this mess. Could even a quote unquote skilled shooter type player do anything with this? Also, why are you blocking the other way but I still can't hit you? Frames are not very perfect. Honestly, you want me to blow all my castles here? God, why? What? Now I'm just back here. Why do I want to do that? What do these damn things even do? I mean, really? Wow. Okay, so the switch is... what I want to do is to hit this one, essentially, then, I think. Oh, excuse me. There we go. Okay, so, because they open different sections, so the left one always opens the north section, I guess, so... So, okay, now that I know, I can pick these dudes off. Pick myself off, maybe, and then I'll pick my nose. Perhaps I'll just let those dudes fight it out for a while and go have a picnic. Ah, I like having a picnic with the pixels. It's got fire for marshmallows and everything. Also, I just remembered, perhaps I could get up here and have a better shot. Yeah, look at them murder each other, so I guess it's slightly more fair. I don't know. It's pretty amazing. Even let them get a free shot in, because why not? Plenty of reasons, but still. Hey, I could use a big, strong mechanist to escort me to the station. Wink! These dudes are, of course, taking rather all day about it. But sure. Let me help you out there. I really don't like these shooting slaughters, to be perfectly honest. They're the worst. And they're, and well, no, the pervert guys are the worst, but, you know, whatever. Reavers, yeah. Alrighty, what am I getting hurt by? Oh, what, you? Okay, seriously. That's what you gotta do, just be careful. Don't just rush in there like an asshole unless you want to use the castle, which I suppose is a legitimate option, so, you know, I still got quite a few deaths to bring here. Too bad, but that's how it is. Stupid. My god. My god. Okay, so theoretically... Come on, theoretically, this side should be open somehow. Well, I mean, okay, no. Maybe it's that I have to go on a certain side to access the north side. Oh my god. Scouting time. Using the castle. Oh, well, there's that again. Yep, okay. So maybe I have to go to the north side from a different side. I mean, I don't freaking know. Oh my god, what? Stupid maze, why would you? No, because I could just get back to here. So. This is terrible game. Rotten. And I still... Right, I don't want to use my castles up like that. But... I don't know, man. It worked, so... Maybe I will. Maybe... No. Oh, no. That was a mistake. Okay, now I know, though. Just run to this side. Run to this... and... Take care of the grandpa up there. And then hit this switch again for some reason. And this is only middle difficulty. I mean, wow. Jeez. And just run over here as fast as I can. Not there, I guess. Okay, sure. What were they thinking? Jeez. Christ. Should probably try using my tools. Yeah. I mean, I've got a Molitor, I've got a Crater of Might, but that Molitor is like, freaking, like, hand to hand. So I don't know how good he'd be. Don't like my, okay, just run over here. Pretty sure it's this. Wow. Okay, so actually I gotta press this one. Not sure what the hell I was thinking, but yeah. I don't even remember what half this crap does. What did, hey. Well, that banishes me. Why would I do? Oh, whatever. This doesn't banish them. Oh, this must banish them. Not like that helps, because now they're all. Yeah, that's right, y'all stupids. Okay, never mind. What does this do? That's ammo. Okay. These. That's armor. That's good. I should use those boots. Nah. Okay. Why not use all of them? Why not? Pigs. Oh my god, yeah. I should use pigs. Alright, use guys. Porkify, dumbasses. Hopefully they stay that way. Wow. Anything to get through. This is brutal. I mean, holy shit. But, hopefully they don't turn back. Maybe they will, though. That would be bad. Definitely get through this way somehow. Okay, shit, here we are, here we are. Go. Idiot, come on! Okay, here I friggin' am finally. It's gonna be the last switch. Well, you gotta use something, don't ya? No time for stingy pockets here. God, I should probably save. Might be a bad idea, but... eh. Obviously, you're also supposed to use these, I guess. Here. Seems a bit dangerous, but... when have I ever shied away from being shy? Never. So, you know, when you date me, I'm going to be incompressufferable. Arc of Death, another thing that doesn't have anything to do with the fighter. Laurel. Wow, I have no health. Okay, I've got one health thing. Jesus Christ. Okay. Well, here comes the last switch in any case. Could be some more secrets there in the maze, but I'm not going to get them. Because, friggin' seriously, can't wait to get out of this secret level and back into the normal, also brutal level. If only I had the class who could use the Wraith Verge. Jeez. Alright. That doesn't hurt you? Okay, it kinda does. Whoa! Oh, wow, it's not even over. This is the biggest place yet. Whoa, I dodged it by jumping. Awesome. But they never thought of that back in the friggin' day. Never thought I would do that, eh? No! No! It's just enemies everywhere. Like, just kill them all methodically. It's pretty exciting gameplay. I just don't know, man. I would love to see a speedrun, or even just like a highly skilled play. There's not even a speedrun, just somebody who's really good at the game playing it normally. That would be, cathartic. Whoa! No. Suddenly skill. Whoa! Okay. Sorta. Too bad you can't crouch. Alrighty, though. At least I get rewarded. Some just desserts up in here. Oh. Apparently, just desserts comes from deserting and not eating a dessert. So if you desert, you get just desserts, I guess. Also, I forgot I had these wings, but I guess if you use them, they never disappear. Just keep using them as long as they're on the same hub. So I should probably just go ahead and use them, but not going to. Yeah, I don't know what the hell this class confusion... what? I've got one switch left. Oh, no. Oh. No. Why? They're just trying to make you drain your items. I don't know. Items should be like, well... I feel like items should be a player choice to use strategically, not just like you're randomly forced to use them all up at intervals. But okay, okay, I should be getting one of those secret items in here. Something, I did hear a little kind of a noise. Yeah, there you go. Whew, well, always appreciated. Oh, God. Well, okay, so I still need to be hitting this leftwards when I need to be going north. So... it must be that you can only get certain directions from certain sides, like I said. So, yeah, don't rush out like I'm doing. I just need to see if I can get there from here. I must be able to. Oh, the directions are probably relative. Well, if that's the case, then I really need to be... although... who knows? Okay, maybe I can... trace my path out through here. I don't know. Yeah, okay, so that one, then yeah. Okay, so it looks like health and stuff does spawn as well, so it's trying to almost pretend to be fair. Then just gonna use this because seriously, this is pretty much nonsense. There we are. Like I say, I don't like to use it, but shouldn't have used that. Oh well. You know what? No. Okay. Let's try to do this legit. Cause I didn't fight Hexen's final boss legit. I used the castle and it was kinda lame. And I should have played this on an easier difficulty, really, it boils down to, I'm pretty sure. But, you know, I felt comfortable on medium and non-expansioned Hexen, so obviously. Also, a different class may have helped us, but at this point I would have some pretty sweet weapons and some pretty sweet Williams. Either way, I'm sure I would sweet-talk my way to victory in Vegas. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. Good. Good. So this is truly the last thing. Let's make it epic. Or not. Either way is good. Yes, me. Well, okay, that's epic. Wow. Interesting. These kind of got more epic as they went along. I guess you can only get to them in a linear order or something. Wow, that is amazing looking. I never, like, suddenly somebody had an amazing use of the engine. Like, that I never seen. Wow, okay. Never seen anything like that in Hexen. Suddenly it's just like, holy shit. Okay, it's not too bad if you just follow it around. Or it is. Okay. Oh, I have to hit all switches. That is just mean. So, can I just stay here? I get. Wow, that is amazing. That must have been a CPU killer back in the day, though. Oh, the exit is open. What? The exit is open. Where's... You mean the exit to the entire level, or just the exit to this room? Whoa. Okay. Well... Firestorm. I picked up a thing called fire... Yeah, okay, so, exit. Let's look for an exit, shall we? I suppose so. Alright, I heard the little chunkity chunk. Wait a minute, should be... Yeah, it's always by the statue. Whew. Well, that was... If anything could ever be called a thing, it is that. What is the exit? Like, oh, it's a portal back by the start. Oh, you know what? Bam. That's right, son of a bitches. Not even having it. Well... That was crazy. And now I'm back in these dead guys' faces. It's a funny joke, but it's not exactly having that either. Okay, let's try that again. I deserve a happy ending here. Right. So next time, whatever. Bye for now.